Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Putri Jasmin. I'm from UIN Syarif Hidayatullah, Jakarta. I'm going to express my opinion about is the importance of biopore house. According to Griya 2008, biopore are small holes in the soil that are formed due to the activity of organisms in the soil, such worms or the movement of roots in the soil. The hole will be filled with air and become a path for water to flow. So, the rainwater does not go directly into the sewer, but seeps into the ground through the hole. The hole is filled with organic waste to trigger the formation of biopore. So, these biopore holes are very important for areas that are often flooded, and there are advantages that can be taken, namely compost or organic fertilizer. Biopore holes must be made because research revealed the benefits of these biopore holes. First, as a dumping ground for organic waste, by disposing of our organic waste into the biopore holes that we make. Second, fertilizing plants from organic waste that we throw away is food for organisms in the soil. This organism can turn waste into compost, which is fertilizer for the surrounding plants. Lastly, to improve groundwater quality. Organisms in the soil are able to convert which into minerals, which can then be dissolved in water. As a result, groundwater becomes of high quality because it contains mineral. And there are many other benefits of this biopore hole. Therefore, my conclusion is that biopore holes should be made by community, especially in places are frequently flooded, because one of the causes of the flood disaster is the lack of land for water infiltration. If the rainwater falls excessively, the water cannot completely absorb into the ground. To avoid this, it is necessary to have a new policy to implement biopore development in the environment. If most of the people have implemented biopore, then we don't have to worry anymore in the rainy season. Okay, this is my opinion about the importance of biopore house. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.